Many patients and their families get confused about the difference between cancer stage and grade. In this video, we'll focus on cancer stage, which is a measure of how advanced the cancer has spread into the body. Cancer stage, more than any other factor, is what determines a patient's treatment. Each type of cancer, like breast, lung, or prostate cancer, has its own staging system, but there are some principles that apply across almost all cancers. Stage 1 cancers are generally small and are confined to the organ where they started. Stage 2 cancers are slightly larger, but they're usually still confined to the organ where they started. Sometimes stage 2 tumors have spread to a small amount of nearby lymph nodes. Stage 3 tumors can be quite large, sometimes have spread to nearby organs that were initially not involved with cancer, and almost always include some involvement with lymph nodes. Stage 4 cancer, or metastatic cancer, has gained access to the circulatory system and spreads to other organs in distant parts of the body. Generally, stage 1 tumors can be cured with surgery alone, whereas stage 4 tumors almost always require IV treatments like chemotherapy or immunotherapy. Stage 2 and 3 tumors often require multiple treatments like surgery and radiation therapy or chemotherapy. This is not medical advice. Talk to your doctor before making any medical decisions.